Dan Cadreau. I'm the executive chef for McDonald's. What we're going to do today is we're going to make a version of the Big Mac with ingredients that are similar that you could buy at your local grocery store.